How to update WordPress to the latest version. When you log into your WordPress blog, you'll see whether you need to update your blog or not. You can see by the message on top here. And there's a link to update now. So I'm going to update this blog now. I'm going to choose update automatically. And now it's in the process of upgrading. And that's all there is to it. So if I go back to the dashboard, you'll see that the message has disappeared. This means that you're using the latest version of WordPress.